After a long hour on the train, I'm finally here at Roppongi Hills to go check out the Grand Hyatt Tokyo Takashi Murakami Suite. Roppongi Hills is doing a collaboration with world-famous artist Takashi Murakami. You might know his famous iconic character, The Flower. You may also recognize his work with his long collaboration with Louis Vuitton, the album cover work for Kanye West's album Graduation, and also the album work for Kids See Ghosts by Kanye West and Kid Cudi. The animation for the Kids See Ghosts animation series. Recently, he's also collaborated with Billie Eilish on two of her music videos, and he's also worked with J Balvin on his new album cover art and his merchandise as well. And of course, there's the Supreme Box logo collab he did for COVID-19 relief. And that's just a few of his iconic works. And there's flower art all over the place. Throughout Roppongi Hills, there's things like this flower cafe where you can order flower-themed food. There's other art pieces across the mall, but most importantly, there's an exclusive merch drop spanning from February all the way to April commemorating the launch of this new hotel suite. That includes shirts, swim trunks, iPhone cases, socks, tote bags, coats, and other things too. The Grand Hyatt Tokyo Hotel is no exception to this collab, and I'm very excited to go check out the exclusive $4,000 a night suite. Let's go. Welcome to the Grand Hyatt Tokyo Takashi Murakami collab suite. This is the living room, and wow, this is a lot to take in. I'ma push it down. Hey. 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 As you can see, there's a lot of art pieces designed into this room by Takashi Murakami, like this giant art piece. In the center of the living room, there's a giant rug with the Murakami flower design. The rug is from a project that started over 15 years ago, and this was one of the very few examples that were made. And there are three of these balls covered in flowers inside the room. In the corner of the room, we have a mini golden sculpture. Do good, y'all pop the trunk. There are 14 pieces of work in this room, and this is the only piece in the room that is not a flower. And to add to it, check out this view. The room comes with some cool amenities such as this signed Takashi Murakami art book, which you could take home. You and your guests will also get a mug to take home and a mask to wear as well. The room comes with these items as well, a box of sweets. The sweets box comes with a shortcake on top and inside, various sweets as well. A bottle of rosé champagne, and this beautiful mountain of strawberries. On top of that, if you want, they'll design you nails that are hand-drawn, and also a fully custom-designed dinner for you and your guest. Here's the living room bathroom, and you get another beautiful piece of art. And this is the master bedroom. It's got to be, cause I'm seasoned. Haters give me them salty looks. Probably the most obvious one is this giant plushie right in the middle of the bed. If you or your partner want a nice cuddle buddy, you got one. And he has a little friend too. Next is this beautiful wall piece. And finally, we have artwork of this guy sleeping. There are corresponding art pieces like this in every room, and this is the master bathroom. We have a giant bath here and a nice shower. And as a bonus, when you're using the toilet, you have a nice piece of art to look at. This room is available for a limited time until June 1st, 2021. It's 450,000 yen, which is about $4,500 US for two guests. The suite has a capacity of three guests, so it's 20,000 yen for additional guests, which is around $200. And that was the Takashi Murakami suite at the Grand Hyatt Tokyo. What do you guys think? Comment down below and let me know. After we finished filming, they gave us this bag full of Takashi Murakami flower sweets. So thank you again to the Grand Hyatt Tokyo for giving us the opportunity to film the room. If you guys haven't already, be sure to like the video and subscribe. I have plenty of more content coming soon. See you on the next one.